Welcome to Lens Assist. Feeling nervous? Don't be. This video will prepare you for your first week wearing contact lenses. We'll be walking you through everything you need to know, like how to safely put them on and take them off, and more. Follow along as we go, and when you're done, you'll be amazed at how quickly it becomes second nature. If at any point you need more time or assistance, simply pause the video or call the office staff for help. First up, your cleaning routine. Always start by washing and drying your hands with a lint-free towel before touching your contact lenses or your eyes. You definitely don't want dirt or germs on either. Now, take your pack of contact lenses and snap the plastic holder for a clean break. Then, carefully peel back the foil to reveal the contact lens. Once your contact lens is ready for application, scoop it with your fingertip and slide it up the side of the bowl. Take a closer look. If it's shaped like a little bowl with a nice straight edge, it's in the right position. If the edge curves outward, it's inside out. But don't worry, if it's inside out, just flip it. Putting contact lenses on for the first time can seem hard, but it gets easier with practice. As a good rule of thumb, always start with your right eye first. Use your contact lens hand to pull down your lower eyelid, like so. Then use your other hand to hold your upper eyelid. Then gently place the contact lens on your eye. You could put it right on the center of your eye or on the white part just underneath, whichever feels best for you. Remember, there are many different ways to put on contact lenses. If this method seems tricky to you, simply ask your eye doctor for assistance or pause to give yourself some time to get the hang of it. Congratulations, you did it! Now that you know how to put them on, taking off your contact lenses should be a breeze. First off, start with washing and drying your hands with a lint-free towel. Then rinse your contact lens case with a multi-purpose disinfecting solution and fill it with the solution. Now you're ready to take your contact lenses off. Just like when you put them on, start with your right eye. With one hand, look up and pull down your lower eyelid. With your other hand, bring your index finger close to your eye until you touch the lower edge of the contact lens. Slide the contact lens down to the lower part of your eye and gently use your thumb to remove it. Now that you've successfully removed your contact lenses, let's show you how to clean them. If you are prescribed daily disposable contact lenses, simply dispose of them at the end of each day. If you have reusable contact lenses, clean them by placing 3 or more drops of solution on one side of the contact lens. When cleaning your contact lens, rub gently from the center to the edges, then turn it over and do it again. Make sure you never rub in a circular motion. It could tear the contact lens and leave the edge unclean. Now rinse each side for at least 5 seconds with solution. Once you're done, place them in your contact lens case and close it tightly. Now that your contact lenses are clean, it's important to disinfect them. Simply soak them in disinfecting solution overnight for a minimum of 6 hours. Keeping a clean contact lens case is as important as washing your hands, so get in the habit of rinsing yours with solution after each application. Once it's all rinsed, shake any excess solution out of the case and let it air dry upside down on a lint-free towel until you are ready to remove your contact lenses. Never use tap water or reuse solution. It can significantly increase the risk of a serious eye infection. Maintaining a clean contact lens case is important to your health and safety. For this reason, it's wise to replace yours every 3 months. Now that you know how to put on and take off your contact lenses, here are some quick do's and don'ts to keep in mind when caring for them. Do: put your contact lenses on first, before applying any makeup. Don't: wear them longer than the recommended replacement schedule your doctor gave you. Do: remove your contact lenses and call your eye doctor if you experience redness, sensitivity to light, change in vision, or any pain or discharge. Don't: fall asleep in your contact lenses. Always take them off before you go to bed. Here are some key takeaways of what you just learned. Always wash and dry your hands with a lint-free towel before touching your contact lenses. When inserting or removing your contact lenses, always start with your right eye first. When cleaning your contact lenses, rub gently from the center to the edges, never in a circular motion. Remember to rinse your contact lens case with solution after every application. And don't wear your contact lenses longer than the recommended replacement schedule your doctor gave you. If you have any questions, simply ask your eye doctor or office staff for help. They'll be more than happy to assist you. Remember, getting used to your contact lenses takes time, but with care and consistency, you'll become a pro in no time. Just know it'll take a few days to get used to handling them. You might even want to plan for extra time in the morning until you get the hang of it. As you wear them, try to pay attention to your overall comfort and vision. Your eye doctor will be assessing you on these in your follow-up visit. If everything looks good, you'll be approved for a year's supply of contact lenses to take home. If you haven't already, enter your email address below. You'll get additional tips and resources, plus exclusive access to live support by phone, email, chat, or video conference should you ever need it. Congratulations on your first time wearing contact lenses. If you experienced any difficulty, don't worry. The more you practice, the easier it becomes. If you'd like to go back and rewatch a step, you can do that now. If not, let your eye doctor know that you've completed your training. See you on your follow-up visit.